Yeah, I can see how Jackie's legs end up being so bruised.